Hi everyone. In the previous video, we used the layout manager to create a map of the Kajaki reservoir in Afghanistan using a few clicks and made a nice little map. Now, some of you have been asking me, where on earth is this map template? Because you've updated your QGIS and so on and you can't find it. Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to do it. The templates which make the maps are in a special hidden directory, which is a bit difficult to find. But if we click on Open Template Directory User, like so, it'll take us straight there. As I said, it's a hidden directory, and I've got Windows 10 Professional, and here it's under App Data, Roaming, QGIS, and so on. Quite difficult to find. But here's our template, A3 template, which is a QPT file. I think that stands for QGIS print template. Now, let's delete this template file like this, and we'll restart our layout manager, and there we go. We can't find the template anymore. So it's quite easy actually to put it back in there. We just click on User, and I have it here on my desktop, the template file. I just drop it in there. And if we close the layout manager and open it again, then we find our A3 landscape template has reappeared. So we'll just click on it and very quickly create a map. I think it still needs a title. There we go. Map is finished. Now, there is another way to load the template. I'm going to show you how to do that now. So just delete this. And we're going to create an empty template, like so. I'm going to call it test. And what is important is that our template is A3, so this also has to be A3. So what we do is we right-click it, page properties, and if we go to the item properties, you'll see that we can select A3. And then what we do is we load the items from the template, clicking on this button here, selecting our template file, and our template has been loaded. We can change a couple of things here, and then we could save it again as a template. So in this case, maybe overwrite the file on our desktop. And there we go. That's all you need to do to load the template. I hope you found that interesting and informative. And see you in the next video.